The lack of privacy is sometimes very trying for our patients, but they are so desperate for help. On one particular day, we had to share the hall with about 200 students. They were writing extra exams. The old people were gracious and generous, and they went into the room one by one, sitting outside, waiting their turn.